Hey everybody, it's Dave here from Dragonhill Games. So Wizards has announced that there's going to be collector boosters for the upcoming set THEROS BEYOND DEATH. And we're getting some awesome new treatment in these collector boosters, including Foil Showcase Nyx Basic Lands, as well as Constellation Showcase Frames, and some returning favorites like Extended Art Frames and Borderless Planeswalkers. So let's dive in and have a look at what we can expect to find in these awesome new collector boosters. And hey, if you're a subscriber, as always, I want to thank you for being here. You know, we really appreciate your support. And if not, now's a great time to hit that subscribe button. We post at least two videos every week. All right, let's have a look at what's inside each collector booster. So there are 15 cards plus a foil token in each collector booster, and these cards are found in 8 different slots. In slot number 1, we have 8 premium foil, common, uncommon, or non-Nyx based basic lands. So there are 111 commons, including the basic lands, the non-Nyx based ones, and 80 uncommons in the set. And any of those cards can appear in these this slot with the 8 foil commons and uncommons. So you could potentially be getting just regular basic lands in foil in this slot as well. The next slot includes one ancillary card. Now this could be anything from THEROS BEYOND DEATH ancillary products, including Planeswalkers from the Planeswalker decks, anything found in the theme boosters, and the Buy a Box promo, which is this guy right here, Athreos, Shroud, Veiled. All right, in the next slot, we have one non-foil, rare, or mythic with extended art frame. So this is similar to the Throne of Eldraine collector booster frames, where it has extended art across the borders. And then we have one premium foil, rare, or mythic rare. Now these can be either standard, like regular frame cards in foil, or they can be foil versions of the collector frame we just talked about in the previous slot. Up next, we have one non-foil saga or constellation showcase frame card. Now these can be any uncommon, rare, or mythic rare, and can include the borderless planeswalkers. And then we have one foil constellation showcase frame card. Now this slot will have one of the 5 uncommon showcase demigods, or one of the 6 showcase rares, or even possibly one of the 3 borderless planeswalkers. Then we get to the slot where you get 2 premium foil basic Nyx lands. Now these are the full art lands showcasing the Nyx art. There's been a lot of joking on the internet about how these look like Pokemon energy cards. Personally, I think they're pretty cool, and I'm glad to see that Wizards is trying something different. And then we round things out with one foil double-sided token. And there you have it. That's the contents of the THEROS BEYOND DEATH collector boosters. What do you guys think of them? Are they better than the Throne of Eldraine ones? Will you guys be buying them? Why don't you let me know in the comments section below? All right, bye for now.